time you're actually watching this footage, I would assume I'm dead. But as a matter of fact, you probably don't know how I actually died. So if you stick around and just watch a little longer, you'll figure it out.